Hey guys, welcome to another episode of 24 Kevin TV. I'm your host, 24 Kevin. Today we are finally continuing on to the last level. Here's something there. Well, that's great, you're fine. There's no light to protect you. Okay. We already did sleep, didn't we? Love all the items. I never used a single one. That's good. And my cat is desperately seeking attention. How you doing, big guy? You having a good day? I know I am. Oh shit, it is. There's only one place I can think to go.
This world has been connected.
Hi, cat.
What was that?
Tied to the darkness.
Mm-hmm.
Soon to be completely eclipsed.
Look at you. Oh, man.
There is so much
your bed here. A bit.
Stand so little. One meaningless effort. One who knows nothing can understand nothing.
Meow. Purr. Hello, Riku. What's up, Riku?
Take a look at this tiny place. To the heart seeking freedom, this island is a prison, surrounded by water.
Hmm.
And so this boy sought out to escape from his prison.
Mm-hmm.
He sought a way to cross over into other worlds, and he opened his heart to darkness.
Oh, that's not good.
Riku!
Don't bother. Your voice can no longer reach him where he is. His heart belongs again to darkness.
You belong to darkness.
All worlds begin in darkness. And all so end. The heart is no different. Darkness sprouts with it. It grows, consumes it. Such is its nature. In the end, every heart returns to the darkness whence it came. You see, darkness is the heart's true essence.
That's not true. The heart may be weak, and sometimes it may even give in. But I've learned that deep down there's a light that never goes out.
Okay, this isn't gonna go well. Or do I understand everything?
Every light must fade. Every heart return to darkness!
Oh, what in the fuck?
Submit!
much as I hoped it would. Why did I heal? I didn't have any reason to. Thanks for the hookup, Blue. Stick on him. Oh, I can deflect him back, also. See how that works, too. Keep rolling, baby. Stay on him. Baby.
See.
snoring next to me as I'm trying to fight a boss. Oh, yes! Woo! I know I went super silent there, but we did it. Sorry, I got super focused. I really had to figure out what to do there. Couldn't figure out how to bypass the shield. That was really pissing me off. But we got him. We got him. Oh. What's up, story kitty? First? Probably not. Oh yeah, that's what you like to see. Here we go. Oh, they didn't let me in? Shit. Oh, this fucker again. Oh shit, that's right. I can wrap this fucking thing. Come here, y'all, you little fucking heartless. Easy enough. Too easy. God damn it. Jesus Christ. I probably just have to fight the big guy again, I think. Hopefully just the big guy. Please just the big guy. I wouldn't mind skipping the big guy. And I gotta fight the big guy. It wasn't too hard though. We can deal with it easy enough. But fuck, why is dancing so fucking hard? That was ridiculous. I'm just gonna have to do more flips and shit. First things first, arrow! Don't run away, I'm just gonna crack your hands. No big deal. Oh. I always forget this over there. Come on.
thing in here. There we go. Good dodge. Good dodge. Good dodge there. Alright. Get your magic ready. Get your magic ready. Fuck!
I fucked that up. I should have tried to dodge. I hit X by accident. Damn it. Oh, I know. I keep losing. It's sad.
I know. It's sad. I'm gonna go back to bed. And get the lights down here. I'm on my lamp bulb out of six. You know what? I sort of want to try something different here. Thing that I look forward to using is all my souls.
Oh, well, my friends aren't around.
This guy right here. Destroy the hound. Damn it. I'm just using regular screen that just focus on it. Damn it, we're not doing much damage the last time. Shit. I wonder if it'll actually let me get up there. Nope. That was a perfect way for magic. Son of a bitch. Bring me back your hand. Here we keep going. There we go. There we keep going. Come on now, we're almost there.
Try to get to the ether.
That's gonna hurt me.
A lot.
Whoa, what the fuck was that? Fuck.
Fuck, I used the wrong one by accident.
Oh no. Come on now, get away. Oh my god, I can't believe I got that off. I thought I was gonna die for sure.
God, William, Tora, I believe in you, bud. You're so close. Just play it tonight. You just gotta play this whole thing out tonight. Fuck, run away. Jesus Christ. Not again. Fuck, 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 get away!
Coming back.
Yes! Yes! Holy shit balls, I didn't think I was gonna get him there.
Aerial sweep!
Thanks for that tip.
Come up here. What are you? Oh, I don't like the looks of this one bit.
Whoa!
What the hell just happened?
Already? Come on, Sora. I thought you were stronger than that.
Riku. Fly, Sora. Sora, fly.
There we go.
Oh yeah. That's the way I like it. It's kind of fun. Oh, jeez.
Turn to darkness!
Going. Can I just sit back here and shoot him with magic? Nope. Nope, I can't. Let's just run away. Reevaluate the situation a little.
Welcome to darkness.
Okay. Welcome to me shooting you in the face. Uh-oh. And now running away. That's easy enough to win. Few attacks. Run out. Oh jeez. Now run away. Am I able to block him this? I have no idea. Wind. Here I come again. Jesus.
Turn to darkness.
Come on, now it's getting a little ridiculous. How many times do I gotta hit this guy? Is the only thing I can target? Whoa! Got to turn on arrow. Fatal mistake. Those are the things that don't really damage from here. Alright, come on up. And back tackle. Shit. Jesus, I don't like the looks of this.
Still confused? Then perhaps this will enlighten.
Jesus.
Welcome to darkness.
Get down there. There we go.
Oh,
should. Get out of there. Jesus, I got lucky there.
Turn to dark.
Come on now. Come on, stay on him. Yes! Man, that was intense. Where's Donald and Booth? What the fuck? What just happened? What the hell am I doing in here? Oh, Jesus. Alright, I think we're fighting, baby. There's a bunch of health and shit in here, that's what we're gonna do to do this. Jesus, shit, man. I think I need to bring another level on down here. What do we have here? What are you? I don't know what you are, but I'll destroy you. What just happened? Okay, we're back out. Oh shit, this fight's still going. Keep attacking the tentacle. Fuck, Sparks, that hurts, you know that. Come on now. Oh shit, there's a bunch more of these ships. Come on now. Did I get the big one there? Where the hell is it? Oh, there we go. Looks like I got the big one out of there.
There we go, come on now. Come on, let's go. Come on. There we go. Now what? Oh, two emails. Oh, cool. Oh, nope, not good. Just in case. Hey, fuck you. I just tried to go into the portal of darkness. Why didn't you let me go in? Whoa. Uh-oh. As much as I would like you to have. I'll have to go through it now. Thank you. Oh shit. What are these things? Sorry, I was looking at my claims for world records and stuff. Okay, come on, let's go. Come on, let's keep going, baby. I'm doing all right here. Hey, how did Goofy and Sora get back here? That's awesome. Or Goofy and Donald, rather. Any more of you goddamn... Oh, it's just you. I guess I only got one of them back right now. You're welcome. There we go. Alright, let's see what we can do here. Back out the dark portal. So I guess Donald's still in there. Oh, the mouth is opening. Let's kill a giant cold clock in here, see what happens. Oh jeez. Shit, that did not work. Oh Jesus, what the fuck? Apparently double charges everything. Again. There we go. Alright, we got this here. There we go, baby. That is what we like to see. Guess we're flying into his mouth now. Let's go get Donald back. Donald, come for you, buddy. Oh, you guys suck. I didn't even notice these tentacles there. Donald! My homie. I don't know what we're fighting. It's so dark. Oh my god. Oh my god. Come on now. What am I fighting? Learning that could really benefit me in this match. I can't see except by locking on, but I can hope for the best in this. Hi, friends. Alright, let's do this. How many more of these things can there be? There we go again. We're out. I've destroyed your face. My god, is he gone for good now? Is he done for? Looks like we gotta go take out the heart now. Friends, let's do this. Alright, take out all these damn tentacles, people. Nope, tentacles first. Knowing something crazy is going to happen like that, so always heal, and always be prepared. Alright, let's deal with this heart thing. Oh, I'll deal with that. I feel this deserves a rag on me. Let's do another one, because that was cool. And did a lot of damage. Can I recover health in a little? I don't know. But you're dead, man. I keep attacking you too, bro. What now? Bring on Ansem. Want Ansem. Okay, Ansem. Oh shit, this again. God damn it. This is the power of friendship. Thanks, Donovan. Oh no!
Please say I don't have to do everything all over again. Please say. Please say. Please say. It's just a dirt part now.
Okay. Well done.
Oh, shall be.
Keep moving, you know this. Get in and attack, boys. Wow, that attack is OP. God damn it. God damn it. Fuck. That sucked. That was bad. Alright, Ants. You know what, I'm gonna come right for you, you son of a bitch. Up and down, boys. Up and down. I don't think this is going too swell. Need to figure out a strategy for that shit. I got arrow and go and kick ass. Oh man. Alright. Focus up, people. Seems good, huh? I'm in desperate need of a haircut as well. Oh, wrong thing. Fucking hell. One of these gonna hit me no matter what. Like, I don't get how to dodge those. Do I just, like, turn around and hope for the best, or, like... Alright, we're gonna try for the best here. Cast arrow right away. Behind you here, Anton. Uh-oh. Don't worry about me, bro. There we go again.
Heal.
died out here. Don't worry, don't mind me, Lonzo. Don't mind me, bro. Bro, don't mind me. Why you hating? Why you hating on me for? Nope. Wow, not a single one of those hit me. Thanks for the help, Goof. Welcome to me killing you. Shit. So close. So fucking close. I'm so fucking close. Anthem, I'm gonna kill you right fucking now! Did I just win? Yeah. Suck it, Anthem. 2-4. Knock me out. Wow. Oh, that was so good. That was boss. That was a good fight. I enjoyed that fight.
It is futile. The Keyblade alone cannot seal the door to darkness.
Don't do it. Kingdom Hearts, don't do it.
Oh. Supreme darkness.
You're wrong. I know now, without a doubt, Kingdom Hearts is light.
Ooh. Ooh. I didn't expect that to happen. Where's Riku? What just happened?
Come on!
Wait. Riku.
Together we can do it.
Okay.
Wait, why is Riku on that side? No, Riku! Oh. There's two of them. What's going on? Oh, that was so good. This is so good. I was more excited to see Mickey than anything. That's all the time we got for the playthrough of Kingdom Hearts. I hope you all enjoyed me struggling through that. That ending really made me want to play number 2 right away, because it aggravated the hell out of me. Damn, I want more. You know what? We're going to jump right into Kingdom Hearts 2. So, I hope you guys enjoyed that. That's all the time we got for today's episode and playthrough of Kingdom Hearts. For everyone here at 24Kevin TV, I'm your host, 24Kevin. I gotta go, though. I gotta go to the bathroom before I start playing through Kingdom Hearts 2. I'm gonna do it as soon as this is done. Thanks for watching. See you guys tomorrow for initial reactions. Boom!